A very good morning, students. So we are starting with the second sum of final accounts of cooperative society. We are doing the sums related to credit cooperative society. So we start with the second sum. Please see the question, everyone. From the following trial balance of Suhana Cooperative Credit Society Limited, Pune, prepare profit and loss account and balance sheet for the year ended 31st March 2020. There is a trial balance which is given to you. You can see particulars, debit and credit is given. Under particulars, you can see share capital is given. Amount is 7,50,000. Cash in hand 3,600. Cash at bank 14,000. Fixed deposit 1,55,000. Reserve fund 50,000. Members deposit 22,47,750. Office furniture 7,000. Interest on deposits 80,000. Interest due on loans 8,000. Salary and allowances 30,000. Office expenses 5,000. Printing and stationery 400. Travelling and conveyance 600. Insurance premium 1,000. Contribution to provident fund 2,000. Loan due from members 3,00,000. Dividend paid 35,000. Dividend equalization reserve 18,000. Staff provident fund 20,000. Profit and loss appropriation 11,000. Profit for the year 2019-20 60,000. Interest received 1,78,000. Commission 4,000. Sundry income 300. Cooperative development fund 2,550. So this is the trial balance which is given to you with the total on both the side 33,41,600. Now we can start with the next slide. We have seen in previous slide the trial balance. Now we are starting with the adjustments. Please see everyone. The first adjustment is authorized share capital of the society was ₹10,00,000 divided into 1,00,000 shares of ₹10 each. So whenever the adjustment related to authorized share capital or share capital, any information is there, so you have to put star in the trial balance because it will be solved later on in the solution. So please put star in the trial balance of share capital. Adjustment number second. Interest due to members deposit amounted to ₹5,000. So you have to check if anything related to interest due to members deposit is given in trial balance or not. So here the information is given to you related to members deposit. You have to mark that, okay? So please mark that in trial balance. Adjustment number third. Interest accrued due but not received was ₹2,000. Okay, so you have to see if any interest received is there or not in trial balance. It is there, 1,78,000. So please put star over there. Adjustment number fourth. Salary due but not paid was ₹300. So salary information you have to put star. Salary, you have to check. It is given as 30,000 salary and allowances. Please put star there. Adjustment number five. Charge depreciation at the rate of 10% per annum of office furniture. So please mark office furniture in the trial balance. 7,000 is given to you there. So please put star. Adjustment number six. Audit fees due unpaid for the year amounted to ₹3,000. You have to check if any audit fees is given in trial balance or not. So please check if it's there. If it's not there, then you can put some other sign so that you can remember that is not given in trial balance. So you have to separately calculate that. Okay, so you can put hash sign, something like that. Okay, adjustment number seventh. Directors made the following appropriations for the year 2019-20. So these are the director has proposed the following appropriations. So you have to solve this adjustments one by one. So first A is dividend at the rate of 5% on paid up capital. So always remember, whenever the dividend calculation is there, you have to always calculate the paid up capital. So what do you mean by paid up capital? It means share capital minus calls in arrears. So if information is there related to share capital as well as calls in arrears, you have to deduct both, minus both, and you get paid up capital. And on that, you have to take out 5% as dividend. So please mark share capital. We have already marked it before because one more adjustment was there of authorized capital on that. So please put star there. You can keep double stars to remember that you have to solve twice share capital calculation. Adjustment number, same in 7 part B. Addition to cooperative development fund by rupees 3000. So cooperative development fund is given in the trial balance 2550. Please put star there. Okay, we have done with the 7th adjustment. Adjustment number 8, directors propose 5% dividend for the year 1920. Okay, so again there is a director proposed adjustment. So again we have to remember that we have to calculate dividend calculation on that. Okay, and then remember that is related again with share capital. Okay, so this is the adjustments which are given to you. You have to first understand which type of cooperative society is given to you in the question. It's given here credit cooperative society. Plus there's a trial balance as well as adjustments. So you have to mark these adjustments in the trial balance and then you have to start with the solution. So please write this question in the notebook and keep so that in the next lecture I can explain to you the entire solution of this. Thank you, students.